Cheers, people. Man, I need a break from that George Floyd trial. I've been doing videos on each witness, and man, I've kind of neglected my horsey people. So I've been getting a lot of requests to do this Cody and Noel. I don't even know who Cody and Noel is. So I like watching video. Why does everybody want to see a couple inexperienced guys? I mean, obviously they don't know what they're doing. They're kind of scared of horses. Why do they? Then I saw the supposedly expert female person that's going to teach them how to ride. And I was like, are you freaking kidding me? Oh my God. All right.
Stays on with the helmet. She's not a horse.
I'm not
what?
A horse.
What?
No, but you're a horse.
And I'm allergic to them. Yeah.
I'm like mildly nervous, but I think I'll be okay.
Can I tell you what happened the first time I rode a horse before we jump on it? I was in the back, and the other horses go full gallop.
Yeah, that's why you don't let them eat.
Gotta sign.
See, look at her. That's why you don't let them eat. So a horse runs off galloping because you let him eat. This is the ignorance that's out there in the horse world. And these are the know-it-all barn witches that I'm always talking. And I'm not saying go hate on this woman and everything. She just doesn't know what she's talking about. And she's running a horse riding place. And when I saw her hitting the horse and riding the horse, I'm just like, are you, oh my God, this video's atrocious.
And the release forms for when we get bucked off and break our necks. Beautiful bee. Walk behind them.
Did you look at the average death rate?
Okay, so it looks like there's four horses back here. They're tied up and they're already saddled.
Of the horse will die.
I'm like,
my God.
I'm moving away from here.
Cody,
so she's hitting her horse like with sneezing. The reins. Right away, as soon as I saw that, I'm like, really? You can't get your horse to run without hitting it? So, again, she's trying to show off in front of the guys. I get it. Yeah, you know, let's watch her bounce around on the horse. Yeah, it's cool. Wow, she's really cool. She can ride the horse and make it run and hitting it. So, therefore, she knows more than they know. And she's got... Is she showing them this so they get on a horse first time they're riding it so they can hit it and make it run? I doubt it.
Horrifying. Get that.
Children on these things. Clearly. Like, look at us.
So I kind of wanted to go slow motion for her doing this. And see if we can't see how this hitting the horse really helps the horse.
Big horse.
It's a horrifying. Get that.
All right, so let's get back to normal here and see what the hell we got here.
Sneezing. The mask.
So when they do this,
you don't want to let them do that.
Notice how she's very aggressive. She has extremely hard hands. I mean, extremely. Watch the way she yanks.
When they do this.
You don't.
Watch the way she... This horse has a big, long shank, which gives her a lot of strength. Otherwise, she couldn't hurt the horse. If she was in a bozel or a rope halter, she wouldn't be as tough as she is now. Watch how she uses this long shank bit to create pain in this horse and rip this horse's head up.
I don't want to let them do that. You just
ow! Their head up. Ow!
Get pissed at you? When someone stops me from eating, I get pissed off.
So basically, you're gonna hold just like an ice cream cone or a microphone.
Okay, so she got the ice cream cone part, thumb on the top, reins on the bottom. But look how high it is. It's not low, it's very high. And when you go high, these long shanks, and this is probably some snaffle, Tom Thumb twisted bit, whatever, for more control. But it's still a leverage bit. You see the shank here? When she pulls, it pulls this strap down behind a horse's head and gags the bit in a horse's mouth. So by pulling on these reins, you make this tighter and the bit is gagged and yanked rearward.
Okay.
Are you guys right-handed or left-handed?
Right.
Okay, hold with your right hand.
Okay.
Watch. Well, see this going down now? When she pulls down, this piece goes forward, which tightens this up, which pulls the bit back into the horse's mouth with leverage because of the shank.
Want to go to the right? Pull their head.
Oh my God, pull the head to the right. Are you freaking kidding me? Look at the way she's demonstrating this. I mean, it's just, this horse is not neck reining. he is moving away from the pain, from the this rein being so tight and creating so much pain. He has learned, when you pull this way, I turn my head left. He's not moving to pressure or escape pressure. He's just learned that when you yank really hard like this across my head, I turn my head this way. This is yanking and twisting. If a horse was truly neck rein, his nose wouldn't be going up for pain and his head wouldn't be going sideways.
Pull their head to the right.
Oh my.
You want to go to the left?
Pull their head to the left. Ow! Oh my God. Are you kidding me? Look at the pressure and pain. But Rick, she's tough and she's strong and she's a woman. Why are you always picking on women? Look at this horse's pain in his face and his nose. And his nose is wrinkling because the pain is so much. Oh my God. This is where I stopped watching and I went, okay, I'll do a video on this, even though it's going to piss me off.
And then you kick him with your heel as hard as you can, just like that.
Oh my God, are you kidding me? What a freaking idiot. I mean, this is just the worst instruction. This should be a video on how not to ride a freaking horse.
Okay.
I don't think I'm going to do that part.
Yeah, good for you, dude. And see, he's not even a horse rider. And he knows that's freaking stupid.
You'll die.
Okay.
Yeah.
Gas.
Right.
One thing you want to remember.
What's the e-brake like if you wanted to drift?
Keep
going. Okay.
Ow! Ow! Look at her horse! Look at her hand on that horse. These huge reins tightening on this poor horse's face. Oh my God. Look at the tongue coming out, the pain and the pressure. And this is an instructor. Rick, she knows what she's doing. You're just picking on her because she's a woman. Okay.
Freaking
crazy.
You guys ready to touch their butt? So,
wait,
yeah.
They don't know you're there.
What about
this?
I'm not doing.
Horse is the nicest, Cody.
And what's your name?
You want to get on first?
You're
gonna get on first. But they're not gonna kick you. If they know you're there, they're not gonna kick you.
Tiny shoes. We go to ride a horse. You can't tell them to wear boots or some sort of shoe with a heel so it stays in. They come out with tennis shoes.
Do you feel comfortable?
No, but yeah.
Okay, well, do you feel even?
Yes.
Good. All right, Noel.
Me.
Look at her ripping this rein. Everything about her is to impress these two guys on how strong and tough and how cowboyish she is. Look at the way she cinches his freaking horse. Even?
Yes.
Good. All right,
Noel. No smoothness, no softness. Just rip as hard as she can.
Wow.
Ow!
Me.
Wow.
You'll be fine.
Wow.
All right.
All the way up.
Okay.
Left foot in. Go for it.
This is so scary.
This is the scariest thing I've done in my entire life.
No 6-year-old has ever been bucked off to their death.
But
yeah, just try and follow me.
Okay.
Yep.
I'm good right here. I'll catch up with you guys. I'm just gonna post up right here.
Now, try just following me. Kick her. Kick her hard.
Kick her harder, and he's pulling on the reins. See, this is what a lot of new riders do. They kick to go forward, and they're nervous. Look how high his hand is. Now, look, this guy doesn't know. He's gotten poor instruction. He's got the worst instruction ever. He doesn't know. And, I mean, it's just... Man, I feel sorry for these two guys. This is their first horse riding experience. It's a damn shame for them and the poor horses.
Harder, good. And then if you keep your hand all the way up towards your face, her head is going to be like that.
Okay.
Just kick her. Kick her.
Harder. Tight reins.
Harder.
Tight reins. I'm scared.
Harder. I'm getting a cramp.
Bowing ahead because he's got tight reins and he's kicking.
You got a cramp?
Good.
Listen forward. I'm good.
Every day, do some.
You've been demoted.
Training wheels. I don't know how to do shit.
Okay, so she's hooked up a lead rope, which the problem with hooking up a lead rope with an inexperienced rider yanking on her reins is the horse is getting pressure to stop and slow down because he's nervous and scared, and he's getting pressure from her pulling and dragging. Perfect. Man, this thing ought to be like the how to screw up horses and people. video.
Okay, so Noel,
yeah,
you're gonna follow right behind his horse, okay? And shorten your reins so you have more control over her. Yeah, so just scoot your hand down.
Okay.
Down the horse. I have this. Oh, yeah. Ow. Reins. Yeah.
Face. Oh, this one sucks on the ass. Yep, that right there. That part sucks. Just a little tip for anyone that wants to do this. If you put your balls underneath you, it feels way better.
Yeah. Horses is like...
Yeah, this hurts the balls now. My life just flashed before my eyes with that sensation. Ah, f***. Ah, damn.
Girl.
Big booty hanging gunslingers.
Beast, but I don't feel...
Hurts.
Ow, ow, my nuts.
So this looks like to be on bottom. This is awful.
See, his stirrups are too long, so he can't stand up in his stirrups to stop his nuts from bouncing in the saddle because his stirrups are too long. I always say for new riders, better to have too short of stirrups than too long of stirrups. Too long of stirrups, you can't keep your balance.
Awful. Free breath. Here's how it works. On a black hoop.
All right, so look, this video is being used for fair use, education, and critique purposes. I'm not trying to copyright it. I'm just trying to show other people how not to repeat stupid. Not that these guys did anything wrong.
And definitely being a horse.
I like cowgirl, like rodeo stuff. So like there's three barrels and you...
A barrel racer. How did I know she was going to be a barrel racer? I always say the worst, most horrible, hard-handed, lack of horsemanship, cruel, brutal riders are barrel racers. It never fails. And inevitably, I'm going to have somebody comment here. I'm a barrel racer and I have soft hands and I don't force my horse. I just do it for fun and I'm not mean to my horse. I always have barrel racers trying to tell me that. And the reason they tell me that is because they know it's true that all barrel races are abusive and ignorant when it comes to horsemanship. All they know how to do is kick and yank a horse's head around a barrel.
You race around all of it?
I'm just gonna fell.
Yes.
I was riding a horse when we got to the bottom.
Wow.
Yeah. Take on.
All right, I'm just trying to get to the riding part. I don't really want to care about their riding. And she's trying to impress them.
Here and eat.
Okay.
Go back to the other people. Cool.
Yeah, you hear that? I'm the alpha. Yeah.
Our other group is going by.
Our other group. So those look like women, woman, woman, maybe. I don't know if this guy is the leader, if he's the coach. But these girls look like they're doing pretty good.
Hi.
Oh, got it. Let's see if we... Yep. Traumatic.
Yep. Doing great. Come on, Malaysia, fuck it up.
Why do all these horses...
Pointed toes. See, this is how you get into trouble. His heels are down and leaning back. He's in a much better position to stabilize himself in a saddle. This guy is leaning back, but his toes are pointed down. Don't put your toes down. If you point your toes to the ground, your body's normally going to follow. Again, these guys are both trying to get their horses to run and look at the tight reins. Both of them have leveraged bits to create more pain in the horses. And then people say, my horse is numb to the bit, or my horse has iron sides, and when I kick him, he won't move. This is why. Horses learn over time from having inexperienced riders to become very desensitized to pain in their mouth and getting kicked. So they get labeled as buddy sour and hard and they don't listen. And it always gets blamed on a horse. And this is what horse that are rental horses go through their life every day.
Horses have stripper names.
All right. So it looks like it ended there. And we will go ahead and end that there.
Matey.
This was a pretty brutal video, but I had a lot of people asking me to do this video, and the instruction was just a perfect how-to not to do a freaking video. I mean, I just can't believe this. Ah, this poor horse. All right, we'll end that there. You can all come hate on me and tell me how mean I am just because she's a poor, strong, empowered woman, and I'm picking on her hurting rice paper feelings of other women. We'll end that there.